Here we go! Innovator of violence!
It is now time for the Extreme Battle Royal! Introducing first, from Yonkers, New York, weighing 265 pounds, is the Innovator of Violence, Tommy Dreamer!
Tommy Dreamer was the heart and soul of ECW and a former ECW World Heavyweight Champion!
Where is he?
Dreamer looks sweaty. Look at the look in Dreamer's eyes.
And there he is, man.
Introducing next, from Bombay, India, weighing 220 pounds, is the homicidal, suicidal, genocidal, death-defying, Sabu!
The first ever Extreme Battle Royal. More to come. We'll be right back. ECW on Sci-Fi is back. This is going to be an Extreme Battle Royal. All weapons are welcome, and there is the snowman, Al Snow, with Ted.
Hey, it's the first ever Extreme Battle Royal where all weapons are legal.
You'll see.
From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing 235 pounds, Stevie Richards.
Stevie Richards and Their head is on our table. Another story.
Stevie Richards, a former ECW World Tag Team Champion.
Oh, look at this commander. Oh,
and introducing next, Little Guido, Tony Mamaluke, the FBI.
The full-blooded Italians, FBI, up front, Little Guido, formerly known as Nunzio in WWE.
Not for nothing, I know she's got to be full-blooded Italian.
There's Tony Mamaluke.
Oh, Big Guido, look at that.
Big Guido.
Hot on the means, big, huh?
Forget about it.
Oh, yeah.
Holy cycle. New Jersey, weighing 361 pounds. Balls Mahoney.
Balls Mahoney is just that.
He's chair swinging freak.
Only some beach.
Oh, yeah.
Standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 507 pounds, the Big Show.
Enough of that Styles.
Proud that Big Show's part of ECW,
but I'll tell you what, I don't think Big Show needs a weapon. He's a weapon himself.
At 7 feet, 500 plus pounds.
Oh, God. Big Show just clearing house.
Wrestlers just fleeing the Big Show. The new extremely aggressive, extremely angry Big Show.
Well, look at this. Big Show now, Stevie Richards. Oh, my, just throwing him around like ragdolls. What about what Big Show did at One Night Stand Sunday? That was unbelievable. Oh, my God, look at this.
Oh, 320-pound roadkill picked up.
The Earth's a beautiful place, but its days may be numbered.
ECW on Sci-Fi is back with the first ever Extreme Battle Royal where all weapons are legal, and because everyone was either tossed through the ropes or just fled the Big Show, nobody actually went over the top rope and through the floor. Nobody has yet to be eliminated, and that's the process of elimination. Ooh. You have to go over the top rope with both feet hitting the floor.
Oh, look at this show. Now the weapons are coming out. This is when it gets nice.
Ah!
I'm telling you though, Big Show's hands are weapons.
It's like getting cracked with a skillet in the sternum.
It's just metal, sheet metal, garbage cans, everything just flying around here.
Uh-oh. Look at Guido wants no part of Big Show, and who can blame him?
Ah! Ah!
And the winner of this first ever Extreme Battle Royal will meet former champion John Cena at Vengeance.
This is what you get with ECW. Everything's done to the extreme. The wrestling, the aggressiveness, the sexuality, the verbiage. Everything is done to the extreme.
plant some right hands on the Big Show.
Balls. That didn't help.
Open hand. Fells Balls Mahoney, the native of Nutley, New Jersey.
Man, there's more weapons on the outside. Sabu, you see him over there in the corner. He's got a table. Uh-oh.
Sabu's weapon is twice the table.
This environment's perfect for Sabu. His ribs are taped up a bit there from that match with Mysterio at One Night Stand.
What a match that was.
Well, they're all picking up Big Show right now. That smart strategy by the ECW wrestlers.
They're picking their shots. They got him rocked to Big Show now. Caught on rubbery legs.
Oh, Big Rio had a little bone to pick with him. Oh, man. Right to the midsection. Now, Al Snow's got head in hand.
Yeah, he came by and took it off our table, talking to head.
Uh-oh, goodbye!
And Al Snow and head will finish that conversation somewhere else.
Yeah, the first one eliminated, Al Snow. Oh! There goes Doring, Danny Doring. Thanks for coming.
Little Guido stomping away at Steven Richardson. Look at this. Big Show doesn't know who he was.
Styles, not for nothing. I think these guys made a mistake by making the Big Show angry. You don't want to motivate this big, angry SOB, you know what I mean?
What they say about waking up a sleeping dog. No, this is not where Stevie Richards wants to be.
Oh, my God! Look at this!
All the way to the floor goes Stevie Richards.
Stevie Richards is eliminated.
Roadkill out trying his best.
Roadkill's in trouble. Stop!
Well, at least it's not a long horse and buggy ride back to Lancaster for Roadkill.
Watch out, Balls! Oh, no. We saw this on Sunday. Well, maybe not. Maybe we did. Oh. We didn't see that, but that was pretty impressive.
Balls Mahoney used to compact that trash can.
Oh, there goes
Balls! And now Mahoney has gone as well.
Big Show taking everybody out. Now the innovator of violence, Dreamer, all over Big Show.
Tommy Dreamer will fight the Big Show with every ounce of blood in his body.
And that's why they call him the innovator of violence. He will come up with ways to put you out. Sabu was in trouble there a moment ago. What's Sabu up to? Watch this!
And Sabu locking himself up!
I think his feet didn't hit those shots.
No, Sabu has not been eliminated. Sabu landed on the apron.
Look at the power of the Big Show!
Oh, my God!
Tommy Dreamer has been eliminated in a very extreme way. Oh, my God, the Big Show. This is a different Big Show than we've seen on Raw.
Oh, the full-blooded Italians, the FBI, they've got guns. They're going to take their best shot.
Mama Luke! Oh!
What? I wonder if Newark Airport picked up Mama Luke on their radar.
He went so high, he almost felt rain. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh! The full-blooded Italians crushed.
Like two crushed peppers. Look at this.
And out goes a limp Tony Mama Luke.
He's eliminated now, and I think Guido's going up.
And Mama Luke won't be lonely back in the locker room.
Bolt out. Bodies everywhere. Uh-oh, here we go.
Let the bodies hit the floor. That's what we're seeing tonight.
Big Guido.
Big Guido face to face with the Big Show again. They were face to face at One Night Stand, and the Big Show got the better of the exchange. And he's doing it again here tonight on Sci-Fi.
Goodbye, I'm telling you. Feet touched.
Wait a minute. Big Show up on the pool.
He's trying to pull Big Show out.
He's hanging on.
Sabu's got something in mind.
Oh!
God almighty,
the Big Show's been eliminated.
Sabu's victorious.
Sabu is going to vengeance to face John Cena.
The first ever Extreme Battle Royals. Weapons are legal. All weapons. Sabu wins it. Sabu's going where? Vengeance
to face John Cena. And who better to represent ECW against John Cena at Vengeance?
No doubt about it, Big Show, though. Extremely irate, pardon the pun. Sabu, somehow, some way, pulled this off.
Take a look at this tag.
Big Show carnage. Look at the power. Tommy Dreamer sailing through the table. More carnage. Little Guido. Bam!
That is just extremely unreal.
And yeah, now Big Guido. Look at this. Damn near 7 footer. Goodbye. And he helped him. Tried to hang on. Guido get the Big Show. Sabu timings everything. Bob Ham.
And we now know that the suicidal, homicidal, genocidal, death-defying maniac, Sabu, will face former champion, John Cena, at Vengeance. But Paul Heyman is not going to wait until Vengeance. Paul Heyman says he's going to show up at Raw.
That's this Monday night. More importantly, Paul Heyman will be at Raw, and he's bringing ECW with him. He's not coming along. Hey, Raw, watch your back. I'm telling you, we're coming.
Paul Heyman bringing all of ECW. Thanks for joining us tonight here for the world premiere of ECW on Sci-Fi.